What is up, all my little Imagine Writers? Dawn here, and today on, since I have a couple, 2 days off of school, I am actually going to be sharing with you guys, some stories of mine. So, the thing we'll be talking about today is my experience with cosplay. I know I haven't had a lot of exposure to cosplay, but I am getting there. Anyway, so this one happened like a few years ago. I think this was when it was in seventh grade, just last year, and I had a chance to go to my school's annual dressed up as a Pokemon trainer, but he had a coat on, like this shirt, like this coat, and he had a little Pikachu plush with him, but I didn't really mind. So, on to my second cosplay story. So, this is what happened. was just the two of us. We were hanging out in, like, because we have a new school. Sorry for that, my computer glitched out a little bit. So we were like in this like little area where like there's a door that leads like somewhere, I don't even know where. And we hung out in that little corner and I was filming and stuff. This is the day on my because my boyfriend, Radical Gamer, he actually came by right before he had to leave for the buses, and I got to snap a few pictures with him. I told him because he dyed his hair bright green, so he literally does look like the actual real Jacksepticeye. So I snapped a few pictures with him, and I actually posted one of the pictures up on my Amino on an Amino blog with saying Masky and Jacksepticeye meet. So that was pretty cool to do. And so we hung out next to him until like we had to go until we had to and then I got to go to her house. I haven't posted the video up of Masky at her house at his house. So I got to stay there.